there are two fundamental reforms that we need, is to get adequate capital and two, to get far higher levels of enforcement of fraud statutes. Existing ones, I'm not even talking about new ones. Things were being done which were certainly illegal and clearly criminal in certain cases, which, I mean, fraud is a fact. Fraud creates very considerable instability in competitive markets. If you cannot trust your counterparties, it won't work. And indeed, we saw that it didn't.